turon, and bananaque. Yes, turon and bananaque were popular street foods here in the Philippines. Turon somewhat resembles banana sprinkles and are also known as banana fingers, while bananaque is deep fried sabaw with caramelized sugar coating and a bamboo sago. So, here are the ingredients.
For the bananaque, 500 grams of cooking oil, 4 pieces of banana saba, bamboo skewer, and 2 cups of brown sugar.
Okay, so we will be doing first the banana peel. Heat the oil. While heating the oil, peel off the bananas.
For the turon, 500 grams of cooking oil, brown sugar, banana saba, spring roll wrapper, and a little amount of water just to seal the wrapper.
So here's how to make a turon. You need the banana, a spring roll wrapper, banana inside, sprinkle some brown sugar, and then over. A little amount of water. Seal the turon.